Hello, welcome to another home economics class. Today we are gonna make granola. We are gonna use these oats, which are high in fiber and a good source of carbs. And we are gonna preheat the oven to 250 degrees. And then we are gonna combine the oats, the coconuts, the almonds, and the salt in a bowl and separate it from the wet ingredients. And then we are going in a separate bowl the coconut oil, the maple syrup, and the vanilla extract. And then we're gonna combine them together and bake them at 250 on a baking sheet for 40 minutes. And then once it's cooled, you are free to add any dried fruits that you want.
Today, we have raisins for our dried fruits, but you could put any dried fruit that you want.
Like strawberries.
Like blueberries.
Like and subscribe.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.